could binary systems actually make things easier, where planets orbit around two stars instead of one?
Young stars can be very violent and chaotic, but in a system where there are two stars, the interaction of those stars can slow down their rotation, and that means that that violence can be slowed down.
These solar storms can be tempered, so they're not as violent, they're not as frequent, and if any young planet is formed with an atmosphere, it can keep it.
So, when it comes to the occurrence of life on a planet, it may very well be that having two stars could be a lot better than having one.
Gravitational interactions can slow down the spin of two close sun-like stars, giving life the chance to develop. But not just on one world, on many planets throughout the system. What would life be like on a planet in a binary system? Could it be better? Or is planet Earth really as good as it gets?
If you're looking for an abode for life in the galaxy, we tend to, you know, look for a rather cozy existence out there, but, you know, it's possible that stars can take you on a bit of a wild ride sometimes.